Hi there guys and girls, good evening to every one of you. Sorry guys, I'm so tired and exhausted. I'm so sleepy, I wanna go home. Anyway, let's do this week guys and girls. Thank you Lord for all the blessings. Blessings that you gave for all the trials and challenges that I surpassed. Wake up Hendrix, wake up. Shout out to each every one of you. To all my first viewers who never get tired of my masterpieces. Thank you so much to every one of you. To all my silent subscribers out there, hi. To all my then lovely coaches and to all my new subscribers for tonight. Hi. You know guys and girls, last night I've watched The First Moment. Some kind of scary and I keep on screaming at the top of my lungs. But there are some scenes that I feel so sleepy because it's not so fast paced and they keep on talking less the scare factor. But I just really love the first few parts, especially the opening scene because it's some kind of predictable. And there are lots of unpredictable scenes and the setting was 1971 and they've got all the vintage cars that they use on the set and I love the fog scenes. It's just like foggy climate and I feel their characters. And this is an omnipresent of the original Omen. And I also love the ending and less chasing scene that's they lacking. And what else should I'm gonna say about this movie? Sometimes you will fall asleep because I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking of other sequences and I'm expecting some more of them. That's why I'm a little bit disappointed about the movie, even though it's some kind of passable in a way. And hold on, we're still on the go. Oh gosh guys, why is it like this? Sorry guys, I'm so sleepy, that's why.